One thing that's not on my resume, I love playing music. So I'm a trumpet player myself. I remember when I was 10, 11, I already started coding. Of course, at that moment, I only coded some games and those kind of things. And later, I realized you have superpowers because people with problems, you can really help them. And that's what I really like about being a developer. I learned about Adyen when it was still very small. Over all those years, we had the same principles when it comes to choosing new technology and maintaining our tech stack. So it's all about either using open source or building it in-house. And the philosophy behind it is that we want to have full control of what we are doing. So whenever something goes wrong, a merchant can point to us and there's no one else to blame than us. So we can always fix problems when they arrive. When we started the platform, we chose Postgres as technology for our databases, as goal to keep the financial records in it. Now, year over year, we're growing so fastly that our data grows very rapidly, and we ended up having one of the most complex databases in the field. So, yeah, we really needed to help Postgres get to the next level so it could cope with this volume. Then we also re-architected our system to have multiple instances of the databases running. And we can also, from an architectural perspective, grow independently of the database software that we use. One thing that we find very valuable within Adyen is that every engineer should be able to contribute to the bigger picture, right? Every week we have an architecture meeting where all engineers are invited and everyone can submit a topic that's relevant. Even if you are just here for 2 months, you can already contribute also to the larger picture. I'm a person that gets bored very quickly, but what I least expected maybe is being 10 years in the same company. Yeah, we always call it like you're an astronaut as a developer. So as astronauts, of course, you need to be a scientist, you need to be a pilot, but you also need to be a cook, you need to be good at a lot of different things. When we are building a complete new bank infrastructure, when we are bringing terminals to the market with capabilities that everyone could only imagine that they could exist, all these kind of things. Yeah, as a developer, you really have a lot of power here.